back to my channel. If you haven't subscribed yet, then make sure that you click the subscribe button below and join the revolution. So I am introducing a new segment of the channel, baby, baby. I am gonna be doing reaction videos. And I'm going to be reacting to pretty much whatever I want to. And you guys can comment down below if you want me to react to something. In today's video, I'm going to be reacting to a video of I think it's a lady who eats mice. She's gonna be preparing mice. So yeah, let's go. No. There's no animal I'm scared of like rats. Alright, guys. Let's see. Boiling hot water. Are they gonna kill them first before they put them in hot water? Why are they covering it up? Ugh, otherwise the meat smells fishy and you can't eat. That's evil. And then they're removing the fur. It's just coming off. But they didn't even kill them first. Oh, their eyes. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? Similar technique applied to chicken.
Bruh.
It's not a chicken, baby. It's not a chicken. It's not. Now it looks like a naked mole rat, like Rufus.
What is that?
That freaking thing!
Guys, some parts of the rats are not edible, so watch before cook. Baby, who's gonna be cooking this? Who is gonna watch this video and say, oh my gosh, let me go catch a mouse? Oh, I have the perfect recipe we're gonna eat today. But also, the fact that they put them in the water without killing them first, I feel like is like animal abuse or something, you know? Like, I don't like rats or anything, but it's type evil. And the way the skin is coming off and the little rat nails, oh guys, oh, is it me or it's getting hot in here? No way. Oh, they have the little feet put together. I don't know if I can finish this video. My nigga Ratatouille did not deserve this. Oh! What was that sound? They did not have to show a close-up of its mouth like this! No! Oh! No ways. With his little rat teeth, fam? Okay, hold on. Can we fast forward? Cause I'm done. I'm done now. Did they take the eyes out, blood? FNL. No. No. Guys. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Guys. And you have to wash for long, hey? But also, where did they get them? And the fur still there? Hi, guys. Hi. Sure. Hey, but it's like it's. Ooh, not the booty. Ew, they're cutting off the tails? Oh no, and they're shaving it? Listen, oh my days. Child. What is the sound? Is that like more rats at the back? Oh my goodness. Oh no. Oh my god. Is it shit? Is that booty hole? Ew! It's a red booty hole? Damn, that is huge. Why is the booty hole so big? What the hell was... Anyway. That's fine. Ew. Guys. They got off the... Ew! They got off the little nails, the little hands and the feet. And the tail. To watch, jeez, oh, fam, no, no, oh, sorry guys, I'm probably supposed to be better than this, right? I'm probably supposed to like, by the way, I didn't like watch this beforehand. I don't know if that's how reactors do it, where they like watch the whole thing beforehand and then react. I'm just like going for it. Oh, now they're opening up. I've never seen right insides before. I'm not gonna lie, I've never wanted to. Oh no. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Jeez. Jeez. And you're just touching the insides like this. No, guys, no. No, 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 no. Jeez. Okay, so now they're all cut open and clean. Why don't they take the eyes out, fam? Why that rat got a fat booty, though? Ooh, no, guys, this is like... Jeez. Oh my goodness. Looks like chicken, I'm not gonna lie. Like if chicken was rat size. So now they finna boil it. I love how they have the little greens in there and everything. I thought those were Yeezy that he was wearing for a second there. Okay, spice it up, you know what I'm saying? You know the vibes? So you could tell these are people of color. See how they spice their food? Not just salt and pepper. That's disgusting. It's boiled right. The eyes are still there. Guys, how can you honestly look at this and eat? How can you honestly look at this and be excited and say, yo, it's so good, it's so nice. Oh, I'm gonna eat nice today. Fam, this has me questioning my whole entire life as a person who eats meat. I just feel like, I don't even eat rats or mice, but seeing this makes me not want to eat meat anymore. I literally have goosebumps. Literally. Why is the one eye white for these rats? You know, I feel like they're gonna bite me through the camera, you know, if I move my fingers a bit. So what's next? Like, look at the head, fam. Jeez. I wonder if it's crunchy.
What?
Especially the tail. I wonder if it tastes like chicken.
I'm out, man. That nigga's tripping.
So that's the other stuff that they haven't boiled yet. Guys, do you think you'd ever do this? Like, tell the truth. Like, I know there's some people who are adventurous in what they eat. Or maybe you've even done it before. Comment down below. Maybe me, I'm just like uncultured and mice is like the ish. Look, see like a mice skewer? Putting it on a whole skewer? Like, maybe I'm just uncultured. Comment down below if you have or you would. I don't know. Now they put it through the mouse's head. Jeez. Jeez. See, people are bold. You know, even with it being dead, I'd be convinced it's gonna wake up and just bite me. Like a chicken or something. I'd be so convinced. Like, they'll just start shaking. Quick ad. Like, they'll start, just start shaking on the stick. So those ones are boiled. These ones are put on a skewer because they're going to be prepared differently, I'm assuming. Let's fast forward a bit. Wow. But nah, I'm not gonna lie, it looks crunchy, hey? It looks crunchy. I'm not gonna lie. On a little marinade, you know what I'm saying? A little some. This is still heavily disgusting, but it looks like chicken. Wow. Huh. Okay. Okay, guys, I don't know if this makes sense, né? But it looks good. Like, it looks like it's well cooked, well prepared. Like, it looks like chicken. Like, if I was looking at chicken right now, I'd be like, oh, this looks good. But it's a rat. So I couldn't do it. I just couldn't. No matter how good it looks, no matter how cheap it is, you couldn't pay me. You could not pay me. Blood. It looks like chicken, bro. It honestly looks like chicken. Like, if they chopped up pieces, nah, so you don't see like the tiny body or whatever, like just small pieces, you would think it was chicken. Like, see right there, like that looks like a piece of chicken. That looks like a piece of chicken. Do you ever think how many times you've been eating mice or something and you just didn't even know, and it looked like chicken and you didn't even know? I don't know. I want to see somebody eat it. I guess nobody's gonna eat it. Disgusting. I like the ones that were on the skewer more than the ones that were boiled. The ones that were boiled looks disgusting. It looks really gross. But again, it's like the different ways you can make chicken, you know what I'm saying? That's that.
Guys, that was disgusting. I think the most disturbing thing for me was the fact that they didn't kill them before they boiled them. I thought that's kind of like evil, because I don't know. See, I'm feeling some type of way now. I'm probably gonna go take a shower because now I feel itchy. You know, the one time my mom, there was rats in my yard, and my mom sent me to like the back where I knew the rats were. She wanted me to get something, and I literally said I'm not going, and she's like, go. And I stood there and I cried. I was so distressed. It was dark at night too. I just stood there and cried. I'm so scared. Like, if a rat's in my house, bro, like, I'm moving out. Anyway, comment down below what you guys thought about this video and whether or not you guys would give it a try. Personally, I would not. I will say they did cook it well. It did look... That's it for today, guys. I hope you liked this video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. And I will be back with more videos. Peace and love, guys.